Do not allow him to pass!
Its ship approaches. It is just as the timeline foretold. I'm sorry, Empress.
You have done as I said?
The crew is assembled and the ship is ready.
Then go now. I have activated the island's portals. You will travel to his time, engage him at sea.
And kill him! Kill them all!
As you wish.
I do not appreciate your tone.
You know you cannot change the timeline! You cannot escape your fate, yet you send me on this doomed mission!
If you fail and he reaches the island, you will find death at my hands. Now go!
It is odd. Kylina and I are not so different, each hoping to change our fate. A shame that one of us will have to die.
For me. Do not allow him to pass!
I don't like the looks of this.
Must find my way back to the throne room.
I don't honestly believe you can defeat me.
Huh.
not...
I think I will need
you don't honestly believe you can defeat me. Tell me when you're going to be ready to fight for real.
Still an option, fool.
You have no place on Earth. I tried my best, Empress. He was too strong a fighter.
He reached the island.
Worse. He followed me through a portal. He's here, now, in our
day. Dare you stand before me and admit failure? You should have died to protect me.
I'll not give my life for this foolishness. If you want to try to change the timeline, you can do it yourself. After everything I've done, how dare you?
I already know how this ends.
Disappoint me! Attack him! Do not let him escape! You should never have come to our island! Is this all you have to offer, my prince?
Thank you.
Give you the satisfaction! I'll not give you the satisfaction of seeing me fall! This is just the beginning. How can this have happened? You don't honestly believe you can defeat me. I'll not give you the satisfaction of seeing me fall!
I love being so close to you.
This is just the beginning.
not even know it.